December 7th, 1944. Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the U.S. 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. First, we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town.
Stick with me!
Okay, I'm with you!
German infantry! Bottom floor! Right side!
Clear! Move on to the next one!
Nice one! I'll hit that!
amerikanische Infanterie oben im obersten Stock. Gleich sie ab!
Clear! Let's go! Private, get the 30 cal set up in that window! Lay down suppressing fire!
Enemy infantry! Bottom floor! Right side!
Cross-frag grenade!
Road's blocked off. We're gonna have to cut east. Let's go! work. Now let's head north to those enemy mortars.
Listen up. We gotta clear this house.
On my command, kick open the door and frag those crowds. Ready? Now! Go!
Enemy down! Jerry's! Around the fucking wall!
Hit the enemies under schwer beschuss!
Grenade!
Corporal Taylor, take out that Panzerwerfer! Move! All right, move in! Secure the church! Fellas, we're gonna dig in and wait for the rest of the company. Watch for a counterattack. That hill to the north is crawling with Krauts. Tomorrow morning, we're going up there to clean them out.
Third squad, spread out!
I want the 30 cal right over here!
Put some guards on the intersection!
Search those bodies for intel!
High up the flanks!